I remember I had a dog when I was a kid, and we had to put him to sleep because he had a tumor on his snout. And I remember I was home when the vet called and said, yeah, that's a malignant tumor that he's got to go. And I was like, well, can we fix it? And he goes, I'd have to just remove his whole snout. And then he'll just have this weird, round, furry head that doesn't look like a dog. And he can only eat with a straw, but you can't teach a dog to suck through a straw. So he'll just die of being stupid and having a round head.